Hey, this is Norm with Quantum Innovations, and I want to talk to you a little bit about how an EB gun works. So those of you who understand how a cathode ray tube works, this is probably going to be a little bit redundant for you. What we're going to do is we're going to heat up some tungsten, and through thermionic emission, we are going to emit electrons from that tungsten filament. And then that tungsten filament is going to emit those electrons. We're going to form those into a beam, and then we're going to bend that beam of electrons using magnetism and some electromagnets. So with the electromagnets, we are going to move that beam, because in electrical theory, you know that opposites attract. So if we give a negatively charged particle an electron, a positive, we're going to pull it towards that positive piece. If we give it a negative, we're going to push it away. So we can actually control where those electrons go with a little bit of influence, and that's the same way that a cathode ray tube works in the older television screens. So we are going to control those electrons, and then we're going to force those electrons with a large magnet, typically like in a 270 degree gun, like the Temescal guns or the Ferrotech guns. We've got a large magnet in the back that's going to draw those electrons towards it, not all the way to it, but just enough influence. That's the gaussing of the magnet, if you've heard that term. So it's going to draw those electrons towards the magnet, and then we're going to have enough magnetism in that magnet to park it right on top of the pocket where we're going to melt. Then we're going to use the electromagnets to control the electrons to give it the pattern that we want on the material itself, to control the proper evaporation and control the deposition plume. So that's a little bit about how an EB gun works. Again, there's a lot of in-depth material here that you can use as a resource. I think Temescal has some really great material on how an EB gun works. If you want in-depth material, then we can definitely help you out there. But this is just an overview of how the thing works.